be one of the most memorable and one of the most happy days of your entire life. On your wedding day, you stand apart from all others. You stand here within the beautiful circle of love. For this reason, we're here in the presence of God to join you both in holy marriage. And Eric, if you would repeat this after me as you stare lovingly into your bride's eyes. I love you, Kayla. In accordance with the word of God, I've left my father and mother, and I've joined myself to you to be a husband to you. You and I are one forever. I will, by the grace of God, stand in my position as shepherd and head of this household. I will love and honor you and respect you. You have my life and love in your hands. And Jesus has us in his hands. So, Kayla, as you look into Eric's eyes, would you repeat these words after me, please? Eric, I love you. In accordance with the word of God, I submit myself to you as your wife. You and I are one forever. Our covenant is holy and pure in the sight of our God. I will, by the grace of God, stand in my office as your helpmate and meet all your needs. I will love you, honor you, and respect you all the days of my life. This is my vow to you. Now, as you have joined your hands together there, as a representative of Jesus Christ, before Almighty God, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, I now pronounce you one together. You are now husband and wife. Eric, you may now kiss your bride. And now it's my pleasure to introduce to you, for the very first time on planet Earth, Mr. and Mrs. Eric Sanchez. Woo!